success of last year, having 22 wins, the most I think in over 20 years, with a really young group with no seniors was pretty remarkable. I was super proud of my girls. The resiliency all year, they had such a fan following in Kennedy Gym. It was such an awesome atmosphere. I think regardless of COVID this year, we're really just trying to build off of that, continue to be really positive coming into practice. We're working in these functional pods right now, so in small groups, getting a lot of skill work in, a lot of player development. It's been great for the culture of our team. You know, our team is super close right now. Because of the circumstances, I think that it's banded them together even more. I think that with all the changes in this school year, with our classes, even athletics, it's a lot of individual check-ins with our players right now, mentally, physically, just making sure that we're taking care of ourselves through a stressful time. I think that women's basketball has, like I said, done a great job of kind of banding together and using it in a resiliency way, buying into the small groups and really buying into the things that we're able to do, the NCAA is allowing us to do. You know, I think that on campus, we're doing such a great job with all the protocol the college has put forth and the athletic department has put forth, and really embracing that so that we are able to hopefully get back to a competitive game schedule at some point in second semester. Last year's Valiant Challenge was remarkable for women's basketball. We raised a great deal of money that went back to our program in such a positive way, giving these girls such an awesome student experience. With the challenges of COVID, this is even more important this year. So please, during the time from October 28th to 30th, please donate to women's basketball. Any amount helps to support these girls and our student experience this year so that we can get back to a competitive game season. And if we're allowed to have fans, please come back to Kennedy Gym and support us. Thank you for all that you do, from me and from my staff and from my team. It's not unnoticed, and it means so much to us. Roll Vols.